Alright guys, let's just get in this one. Guys, get in. Come on, get in.
Who is in the buzzer?
Who are we getting in the plane?
This is only like a two-person plane.
No, it's actually more.
No, I'm taking the four-person plane.
Oh, it was Razor, by the way.
Guys,
all of you get in. Come on.
I'm in. I don't think he can get in.
Killer, come on.
Here, move the plane so another one can spawn.
What the hell? I heard the cops on him.
Ow. Oh, sorry.
Run me over.
Billy, you joining? How did you die? It's not letting me set a waypoint to the other airport. So.
Try it now.
Guys, let's go behind the team in the airport.
What airport? This one?
No, the big airport. Cars.
With what?
Behind us?
No, I'm not. No, I'm in a Titan, just leaving the sandy shores now.
Are you in first person, bro?
Who, me?
Yes, I am. Why?
I'm the one behind you guys.
Hey, how come you guys are back there?
Because I had to die because I jumped on me.
Fly in a straight line.
For a second, I looked at my mini map and I just saw a plane twirling around. I'm like, what? There's a plane twirling around on my mini map?
I can't pull out a gun. We are still testing you with all of our lives.
They put so much detail into the game. Like, life. Even the small stuff.
So you crash.
A lot of my friends say GTA 5 is so stupid.
Oh my god, bail! Bail, be careful! No, I'm just kidding.
Wow. Yeah, I remember that.
You guys are catching up.
Yeah, we're still waiting.
On our ass.
That's wrong.
Technically.
Wait, what the hell is it?
Technically, you can't take my bank with all my money. That means, you'll just keep getting money because my mama keeps depositing money. That's dumb.
Odin, jump out!
Wait, jump out. No, I'm joking. I've been jumped out. I jumped out before everybody else did. After Shed did.
Guys, I'm like perfectly aligned with
them. How did I get the cops on me?
Like,
this is stupid.
Jump out. There's literally no evidence.
Prepare for the longest free fall.
If it isn't my creepy right,
guys,
son,
you
so you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
Wait, where the hell are you? Ah!
I know when the hot landed.
Guys, come here.
Cops are here, guys. Guys, behave.
Guys,
the cops are
here again. Goodbye. Guys, get in.
Get in
I'm
what?
I'm perfectly normal.
Wait, yo, slow down.
Wait, invite me now.
All right, hold on. Whoa!
I'm not gonna
All right, there, Billy.
Dude, why'd you jump out?
Yeah. Luke, why'd you... Yeah, I'm still streaming. What are we trying to do? Oh my god. Exactly. Yo, what the? Get in the plane. Yes. I'm doing fine. What the? Oh. Yeah, I seen it. At least put up the landing gear, whoever's flying this thing. Well, I died.
Yeah. Oh, I died too. Does that mean that my attempt doesn't count?
No, it does not.
Hey, I'm going high as possible. It took off.
Hey, what do you know? Here's a helicopter.
I landed in the fucking water.
Yeah, I hate that.
Why'd you kill yourself? I'm high up in the sky. Odin, are you right behind me, bro?
I don't know. I think I am. I don't know. Yeah, my name counted either.
Because it's GTA.
Yeah, they need to make an update like the current, where there's like a couple days without cops.
They've actually done it before.
It's caught
yeah,
up
they
current.
Have.
Obviously,
yeah, they have.
A really long time ago.
No, it was just a month ago.
About a week ago.
For about like 2 days, no cops.
Why would you jump out?
Hey guys, I'm about to enter in first place. And I'm free! Falling.
What are you doing?
What the hell do you want?
Now we got a cops. Get in.
I'm still falling, that's the sad part.
Wait, you're still falling?
Yes, I'm still falling.
How are you not even on the leaderboard yet? Or is mine just messed up? So I can't even see a leaderboard. Oh,
no, I'm still falling.
I can't see a leaderboard either.
I pull my parachute to be on the leaderboard.
Wait, how do you see the leaderboard?
It should be up there already. It's just like glitched out or something.
Alright, we're pretty high up.
Someone please pick me up in the helicopter.
You son of a bitch.
What'd you call me?
3,000 feet.
You can invite me now.
Hey, Luke.
What happens when you win?
Yeah.
It has to be like the top three people that will have to win.
Wait, what is? I just got like 4,000 feet and it didn't put me up on the leaderboard.
Did you land on the ground yet?
Yeah, I just did.
Give it a minute. Oh yeah, you have to pull your parachute. I hope you know that.
Yeah, I did that.
Like you have to pull your parachute just in time for you to be on the leaderboard.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Alright, Chris.
Put it just like a centimeter before the ocean.
Oh no, you can't land in ocean.
You're kidding
me. Nope. You can't land in ocean.
Oh my god.
Second place.
Nice, Odin. Hey Odin, can you pick me up?
Wait, who's... Can you help me get the purse?
Hey, who's at the airport?
I am.
Me?
Pick me up in your
can
helicopter.
You help me get the purse?
Who is it? I'm like right Killer beside it, but
Razor.
I'm on the beach.
Razor, yeah.
Okay, I'm going up to go up to the place where you found it, up there.
No. Come on, Chris, come pick me up, bro.
I don't even have a car. I don't even have a helicopter either.
Hey, Killer.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management.
Yeah,
How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Helicopter.
Thank you, Cavalier.
Hey, who's the most height right now?
Shut.
Shut.
No, I'm talking.